Alright guys, I'm back with more Super Mario the Cookie Crisis. About to fight this chomp thing. Holy crud. It seems to function the same way as the Big Boo. Oh, I get it now. Okay. I don't want to try something. I'm floating. Okay, Verdant Way. Oh gosh. I'm not liking this. Oh, there was a cookie up there. Yoshi story music. No, it's Yoshi something or other music. What the? I have to shell jump? Apparently. Enough of that. Wow. He didn't put a hole behind this tree. Invisible keep. Oh, you should have made this intro thing invisible. Oh, wait a second. Awesome! P-switch makes things visible. Well, run, fly. Darn it. He should have put a thing there. One of advice: coins are your friends, trust them. Well, after the last time they told me to trust coins, oh, I bet. Oh, come on. I bet I'm running on black piranha plants right now. Okay, boss time. Whoa. What the crap is that? Got him. Ow. Just hit my knee on my desk. Okay, treetop trial. Wee, I got to climb a tree. Woohoo. I should put a moon up there. I like moons. Ah, reset door. You could just continue getting one-ups over and over. Now I see why they put a reset door there. How do I get in there? There we go. It's nice to play a hack that wasn't made to be a challenge. You know, most of the hacks I've been playing have been hacks intended to be a challenge. Danger. Falling spines. 1, 3, 2, 4, 12, 34, 23. Ah, oh, that's the pattern I'm supposed to follow. Too bad I have a cape. Can break hacks. Alright, here's a good stopping point. Next time I'll continue with Treetop Trial. Get to top the tree.